the vice president from CWA District 2/13, the newly elected vice president of CWA last 2/13. My brother, your brother, my friend, your friend, Ed Mooney.
Eddie! 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 Eddie!
Thank you. And I didn't get to introduce any of the speakers here today, but I do want to make sure I get to introduce one person to you. In case you haven't been introduced to Lowell McAdam, he's the corporate pig standing right here next to us, who's after every one of our benefits as of August the 1st.
Everybody say hi, Lowell!
You've heard now from all of our allies in this struggle and people who've come here to help us fight this fight. But now we must take this fight into every one of Verizon's workplaces over the next 7 days. Each one of us accountable for bringing that fight into the face of every one of these pigs and this company who are to take back everything we fought for the last 50 years. Who are to take back the wages, benefits, and working conditions that support these children up here at the front of this rally. And it's our job to take it to them and tell them we're not going back. They're not getting it back. And if they think they're going to get it back, they better get out of here now, because there's blocks and blocks of people to tell them we're not going back. We got 7 days and 24 hours in every one of those 7 days to come up with every way we can to tell them we're not doing this, to take every proposal off of that bargaining table, because we're not taking it. Every single day, every minute, there's one thing we can't do for 1 minute in these next 7 days, and that's sit on our asses and think somebody else is going to take on this fight for us. This is our fight, and we can take